Joke of the day. Number 43. You're a what? A woman driving along at speed passed over a bridge only to find a cop with a radar gun on the other side lying in wait. The cop pulled her over, walked up to the car with a patronizing smirk and asked, "What's your hurry?" She replied, "I'm late for work." "Oh yeah," said the cop, already starting to write up the report. "What do you do?" "I'm a rectum stretcher," she responded. The cop stopped. Then lifted his head, "What? A rectum stretcher? Are you playing games with me?"
"Not at all, officer," said the woman seriously. "I take pride in my work."
"And just what does a rectum stretcher do?"
the officer asked.
"Look," she sighs, "I start by inserting one finger in the rectum, then work my way up to two fingers, then three, then four, then with my whole hand in I work from side to side until I can get both hands in, and then I slowly but surely stretch it, until it's about 6 feet."
"And just what the hell do you do with a 6-foot arsehole?" he asked.
"You give him a radar gun and park him behind a bridge."